each other dog when we are brothers? Why do we refer to each other as dog when we're exactly the opposite both in character and in spelling? Why are we the only species that refer to each other as a lesser species? Even dogs don't call each other dog. Dog. But then I paused. Perhaps he was onto something. You see, dogs are always chasing pussy. Dogs are always looking for a quick bone. Dogs hate rats, but they love beef. But there's more. We call our woman bitch. I remember back in elementary, if you would call a girl a bitch, you would eloquently respond, a bitch is a dog barks, a bark is a part of a tree is a part of nature, and nature is beautiful. Not when you're hanging from that tree, young girl. And as he dangled from that tree, they cut his balls off. Have you had your pet spayed or neutered recently? Footballer Michael Vick is out of jail, and I thought they only put dogs in the pen. You see, Michael Vick was put in jail for allowing dogs to rip off other dogs and dogs to rip off other dogs, but Michael Vick was a dog before then, you see. A few nights a week, Michael Vick would put on his comb and play fetch. Run, boy, run, said the coach. Run, boy, run, said the teammates. Better get that ball, said the manager. And Michael would rarely fail. Oh, that's a good Michael. Really, really good Michael. This is your $25 million contract. I mean, treat. Dance, doggy. Speak, doggy. Shut up, doggy. Shake a paw, doggy. But I would rather shake a paw who doesn't care for his pups. All of these dogs, where are our alpha males? When do we stop becoming wolves and stop becoming dogs? Stop projecting our pack instead of projecting our package. Some dogs have their ears clipped. So you wonder why they tell the truth to their face and they don't listen. They're happy that they're fed and given water once or twice daily, but forget that when the master tells them to sit, they sit. But some dogs never forget. And we wonder why they shit on our carpets and piss in our water. So what up, dog? I mean, what you really saying, dog? Said my friend. I said, God created me a man and not a dog, because I'm a bark. But I will never woof. And this right here is the truth. Woof. Woof. Dog.
Yeah!